scan detected. Receiving an incoming communication directly from VBI corporate headquarters. This is going to be important, I can tell. I'll patch it through.
Arc Hunter, this is Uvan Johaar, VBI's senior technician. We have detected you are heading in the direction of the same dark matter activity we've been tracking. Let us know what you find out.
This just got interesting if senior VBI officials are contacting us. Remote communications unit. We should get our hands on that equipment if we want to find out what dark matter is up to. Uvan is calling in again.
Arc Hunter, we suspect that dark matter is getting weapons from the Votanus Collective. Not just any weapons, experimental weapons. We need those weapons here in the lab.
This must be bigger than we thought. They must want those weapons badly. First things first, we need to get our hands on that communications equipment.
Forward! Take them down!
Goodness, you don't mess around!
Cover!
was pretty amazing. Where to next? Nice job. Now let's use Sutro Tower to amplify the transponder signals. Uvan has equipment that can handle sifting through all of the chatter. Potential arc fall site detected. Guns are gonna keep firing until we shut down the generator. Not sure how you do it, but you just don't quit. Amazing. Where to next? That was pretty amazing. Where to next? That should do it. Let's head back. Yeah. Okay, let's see what we got.
It's working. We're picking up all dark matter transmissions coming from Paradise. While we wait for results, I'll activate your ego's intel transmission system. I will track your responses to this new Votan weaponry, should you encounter dark matter again.
Hey, I didn't authorize that. I'm shutting him out.
Access override transmitted.
Access granted.
There, that wasn't so hard. I'll get back to you once we filter through these transmissions. Uvan out.
I couldn't stop him. He's going to regret doing that.